Thousands of anti-racism marchers proved that the capital's summer of protests had not yet come to a close. Two separate rallies, the March for Racial Justice and the March for Black Women, converged in Lincoln Park. They marched in front of the Justice Department before descending on National Mall to denounce institutionalized racism. The March for Racial Justice, which sought to harness the national unrest and help focus it into a national mobilization, was organized after the acquittal of a Minnesota police officer in the death of Philando Castile. The March for Black Women was organized to bring attention to the widespread incarceration of black women, sexual violence, and murders of black transgender people.